Hello everybody and welcome back again to another XCOM 2 Let's Play. And yeah, we left off with Robin wounded, if I'm correct. Let's have a look. Yeah, Robin wounded and shaken, so he needs to have a good mission. We're building a shielding for the power coil, and we're working on resistance comms so we can make more contacts eventually. In engineering, we have a couple of minor things that we can build, and nanoscale vest. Again, just the nanoscale vest is, in my opinion, a bit of a waste of resources.
I saw Tygen muttering to himself in one of the corridors. I'm not sure he even noticed me. Bradford trusts him, but I'm still keeping my eyes open.
It seems that Shen doesn't really trust Tygen. I'm not sure what that's about. Okay, let's see. We've got some intel over there. And other than that, nothing really special to do. And it takes 7 days. The resistance comms is done in 7 days, so Avenger, let's go over there and get those. And let's get that intel. I think before I'm going to do anything else, and like, I'm not going to go to another region yet. I'm first going to make contact here in a new Arctic, because it will give me this bonus. And yeah, all armor and vest proven ground project are complete instantly. That's really nice to have.
I have made a number of interesting discoveries, Commander.
Commander, with the advent
of the armor,
cold storage,
lyrium, exosuit, spider suit, but we need the proven ground for that. Can't do that yet. An exosuit and a spider suit are really useful for the spider suit, for example, for the sharpshooter, because you can get him up on a high position without using any of his movements, and you can put him into long watch, overwatch, or even later on in the killing zone ability. Because it doesn't count as having moved, so you still have the ability to put him into a good overwatch instead of this pistol overwatch. And the exosuit gives a built-in heavy weapon, and if I'm correct, even gives you 1 point of armor, but I'm not sure about that one. And let's
the advent
research
officers
the officer.
Appear to be similar, if not physically the same as the common advent trooper in terms of power and agility. However, field reports indicate a more developed mental acuity, as the officers do provide tactical directives to the subordinate advent forces.
Although
I
okay.
Had realistic expectations as to the limited resources and facilities available to me on board the Avenger, I have to say
150 supplies, 20 alloys. Alloys we have field, well enough.
And the
6 have the troop courses.
Make it difficult to conduct experiments of any notable sensitivity. I may have to adapt my research techniques to maintain efficiency under these conditions.
Commander, the aptly named Predator armor should give our soldiers increased longevity in the field.
Yeah. That should do it for now. And, well, 150 for all the troopers in terms of supplies. That might be worth it. Okay.
we want to set back the aliens' work on the Avatar project, we should hit one of their facilities as soon as possible.
Still one block. Not worried yet.
I take it this was easier than your last procedure, Doctor.
Central, Commander. Yes, I find the process to be far less disconcerting when the subject has already expired. The results, however, it's best you see for yourself. My autopsy of the Advent Captain has confirmed the existence of an implant, similar in design to the unit I extracted from the Commander. But there are differences.
What kind of differences?
The data you see is being pulled directly from this Advent Captain's implant. The sequence here is essentially you, Commander. Or at least the tactical information they were processing through your mind. As you can see, the data is nearly identical.
They were using you against us.
Yes, however, the Advent data shows signs of decay. Removing the Commander from their network has likely caused significant damage.
Network?
Yes. What we're seeing here is a psionic network. These implants are capable of receiving and transmitting information, a great deal of information, somehow encoded in a stream of psionic energy. My working theory? Advent uses this network to augment the tactical readiness of its troops, as well as disseminate orders from its central command. Observe. Even in the subject's diminished condition, the implant continues to have an effect. A truly astonishing achievement.
Or a weakness.
Potentially. But I need direct access to their network to know for sure.
I'm guessing that won't be easy.
We'd need an active link. And that would mean hacking a live Advent officer.
Like I said, not easy. Still, it's the best lead we've got. Your call, Commander.
Objective added. Okay, so we can go and build Proving Ground soon.
I've updated our latest operational objectives, Commander.
The Advent Captain seems to provide a means of stabilizing the link between the local subordinates and the Advent Network Tower itself.
Commander, if we're going to try to build this skulljack that Tigan came up with, we're going to need a specialized facility to test it out.
The Advent Stonelancer was apparently outfitted with the intention of serving as a civilian peacekeeping unit within the city centers. Although they are equipped with weapons capable of administering non-lethal blows, recent reports indicate an increasingly aggressive stance taken by these units. Although Advent clearly intended for these units to be their means of dealing with any unruly civilians within the city centers, it seems they have come to rely on more brutal means of pacification in the time since. Knowing that my past surgical experience is limited, I am sure the crew appreciates that I hone my skills on fallen Advent forces before triaging our own wounded. To the uninitiated, the common Advent trooper is seemingly human. The aliens have disguised its most glaring divergence from the human form with a carefully designed helmet.
Yeah, those aliens are cunning.
Just give the word and I'll get started, Commander.
Is it worth it to build that arc blade right now? No, I don't think so. Too bad. Because it's a good weapon.
Incoming message for you, Commander. Patching it through to your quarters now.
It is unfortunate, Commander, that your recent efforts have proven to be so mediocre.
Okay. So, okay, faceless in our mission. This is somewhat less appealing. Let's see. Ooh. These are both annoying.
I am sure you will find the results to be as intriguing as I do. Despite a thorough analysis, I have yet to discover what, if any, advantage the Advent hybrid soldiers' enormous eyes provide. Testing their visual acuity will no doubt prove difficult.
Physically, the Advent shield bearers are quite similar to the bulk of Advent's forces, in that they are the product of careful genetic engineering that generally mirrors the human form. Most of their unique qualities come from a difference in equipment and armor. Components I'm sure Shen would have an interest in examining.
I just want to get some of these researches done, because they give some nice bonuses.
Strategic resource located. Avenger plotting new course.
Let's go and grab those supplies.
Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
Yeah, like, if I get this region, I can go over here. And I'll have a nice way to intercept that facility. Rescue a VIP, which is gonna give us an engineer, 107 intel. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go in there.
India.
Okay, well, we got Robin back. He might be shaken, but there's no reason not to take him with us. Well, I can only bring one grenade. And I can't think of any utility item that I would want to bring with him at the moment. We don't have any more slots for you left as well. Or either of them. So I guess this will be it. Yeah. There's nothing else I can add or change about them.
Sky Ranger deployed.
Squad green to deploy.
We just got word from the spokesman. Apparently the aliens have captured a VIP of critical importance to the resistance effort, and they'd like us to handle the rescue operation. We'll need to lock down the area, free the VIP, and evac the target as quickly as possible.
Okay, again, inside city limits, so we'll have multiple layers of approach. And hopefully a nice position to put our sharpshooter in. Are we gonna start on the roof? That would be nice. Oh yeah, we do.
Menace 1-5, we have a confirmed location for the VIP. Move to rendezvous. Eliminate all hostile contacts.
Well, I'm not sure if he's gonna be useful up here.
Headed there now.
Okay, this is the border. Gonna put you over there.
Got some hostiles grouped over here.
Okay. A Viper and a Stun Lancer, if I saw correctly. We need to go and check this out real good. Because we've got the VIP in here. Distraction zone over there. So, if we do bring him this way. Can eventually just drop down.
Get it done.
Drop down from the building and run over towards the extraction zone. Hopefully not running into an entire patrol with just one sharpshooter, because he won't survive that. Okay, they are huddled nicely together. There's that increased detection radius. I can't get into any better positions. Let's put you all into Overwatch.
On Overwatch.
I'm gonna long watch you.
Moving to Overwatch. Eyes on the prize.
Yeah, we are going to start with a grenade. Promotion on?
They're on to us.
Who got a promotion and what for? I'm guessing we're gonna find out.
Only the best. It's dead. It has to be dead.
Okay. Well, Robin has a promotion. It was confusing that it showed that before enemies were killed.
If you say so. Absolutely. Scanning. Moving to Overwatch. I'm going. Come get some.
Orders confirmed. Moving out. Moving to Overwatch.
We do need to start moving towards this building.
Affirmative. Covering now.
I can handle
and let's
that.
Get into the building as well.
On Overwatch. On my way.
Oh yeah, shaken. Of course.
Affirmative, covering now. Affirmative, covering now. I guess that'll be okay.
Ah, you guessed right.
Overwatch. Hostiles are moving.
Okay.
Menace 1-5, be advised. Hostile interceptors are inbound on your current position. Firebrand has a limited window to provide extraction.
On Overwatch. Sure thing. Got it covered. On Overwatch.
problem, boss.
So I don't want to leave Slincy. We're gonna need to be over there. So you're going to need to move through that area.
Moving to Overwatch.
Confirmed.
I like how my troops break everything. Like, they don't even understand what collateral damage means. He actually hit? Nice! Oh, you had a clear shot and you missed? Come on. We have one guy left that didn't overwatch. Okay,
I'll go.
Let's see if we can make him easier to hit. And shred some armor as well.
Absolutely.
Seventy-1%. Just gonna put you into Overwatch. 83 and a 66. Let's get you into Overwatch. Okay, what are the chances that there are more troops inside the building? Let's go that way. Ah, come on. Just 5 damage. If I had the Ogblade, he would be dead. Okay, can we put you into a nice position?
Heading out.
Let's go for it. I missed. Come on.
Didn't get it.
Come on, Lindsay.
What'd you expect?
Oh, come on. This is your shot at redemption. Ah, I said that was your shot at redemption. Need to get into this building. I think this is the moment for run and gun. I'm taking a guess here. I really hope I don't run face first into another patrol. Oh, I do. And not lightly either. Well, now I have an action left. And those idiots are still pretty grouped up.
This one's gonna be bright.
Oh damn, didn't get the one in the back. My cats have dropped something from the table. One moment. And I'm back. Sorry for that interruption of our usual schedule.
If you say so.
Let's execute the guy.
I got it, right?
Yeah, you got it. This is gonna be the time where you want to go and start moving him up, because he doesn't have a line of fire on them. I guess it is.
Understood. Moving out.
If one of those is going to come around the corner, at least she's an Overwatch, together with Robin. What are they going to do? Ah! Damn! Disoriented and getting a critical. Please. Oh, I was trying to say please. Just try to mind control the guy. Oh fuck, please don't get fire. Okay. We have to heal him. We just have to heal him. If he's on fire, he's not gonna survive the turn. And get into Overwatch. Get a nice coverable position. Cause Yuri's gonna bring some friends.
Seems doable.
This is Overwatch.
I'm going. Got it covered.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
55% chance to hit that guy. But wait, we got grenades. Yeah, let's do this. We got the resin Overwatch. We are going to run into that room. We have shredded the armor of the Muton. So let them come. This is not the time to be missing shots. That, however, it's the time for. I've got two more Overwatch shots. That one's dead. That could have been killed with the pistol Overwatch from Michael as well. So, too bad that didn't happen. Okay, reanimating a corpse. Not really what I would be concerned about.
Absolutely.
Okay, you're out of ammo. But you have a grenade. But with that grenade, we are going to destroy.
Good
the loot.
Seems doable.
So we're just gonna give him a shotgun blast to the face. How about that? Ooh, nice. Lyrium cord, fancy expanded magazine, alien data cache, advanced laser sight. Nice.
Where do you want it?
Let's put him out of his misery, shall we? And that's how it's done.
Well, how about that? On reserves.
Oh, hat trigger, bonus action. Let's put you into Overwatch in case something comes around that corner.
I'm trusting you here. Got it covered.
Go, go, go!
We really need to get that VIP out.
Interceptors are on high speed approach.
We are going to make that.
For extraction is closing.
It's gonna be close.
I guess that'll be okay. Whatever you say. Working on the door.
I think the door is already open, but okay. Yeah, we're not going to get that hack, but I don't mind. Okay, now the door is open.
VIP is secure and we're on the move.
Menace 1-5 status confirmed. VIP is in tow. Proceed to the extraction point. Okay, I'll go.
Might want to see what is out there. Because there are still aliens. I'm fairly sure about it. But not right here. And we need to move. We need to move as fast as we can.
Copy that.
Oh god. Right on top of us.
1-5, we're picking up an enemy transport inbound on your current position.
Oh shit. Okay, you are going to run up there. As fast as your little legs are gonna carry you. You going to run up there. Sure, at least inside. Well, next turn you will be inside the extraction zone. I think there's only one thing left to do. You can get into the extraction zone as well next turn.
Affirmative, covering now. No problem, boss.
Let's just put everybody into Overwatch.
I can handle
as close as possible to that point. And he will make that as well next turn.
Scanning.
Well, he. I hope so.
What's over there? Come get some.
Oh, this needs to go good. This is going to be extremely close. And we need to kill all three of these guys if we want to want to have a free move towards the extraction zone. Oh, was that a miss? Oh wow.
Menace 1-5, you're out of time. Get to the evac point now.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh fucking hell. Oh no. I'm gonna leave Ruben behind. Oh god.
Location confirmed. On the move.
VIP secure and in position for
evac. Oh, one block. Are you really kidding? Are you kidding me?
VIP is secure.
One block? No. Oh, come on.
Copy that.
Oh no.
Move into designated position. Target eliminated. Negative ammo. I'm spent.
Heading home. I'm out of here.
Oh god, no. One square. Like, really, one square.
Within striking distance in 30 seconds.
Oh god.
Firebrand, clear the area. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Oh no. That was our medic. Oh fuck. I feel really terrible about myself now. If I just run them up those two areas, they wouldn't have been able to shoot anyway, and oh wow. Why did I take that risk with getting everybody into Overwatch? Oh. I know they need to give the mission a timer or something, but... Oh, fuck. You're gonna get scanning protocol? Oh god. Ruben, if I can, if this mission, if this game is gonna allow it, I'm gonna get you back. I promise.
God.
Oh, wow. I feel so bad about this. You have no idea. We're still trying to get those supplies, right?
Resistance communications facility now operational.
Okay, we can make more contacts now. gonna want to build a workshop, I guess, here. And here will be the proving ground facility. We're not gonna build the power relay yet. We are going to, however, excavate this room. And excavate this room. We are going to put an engineer in here. We'll have more contacts and more power with an engineer in here. But, oh, I feel so bad, man.
These findings will likely prove crucial to our ongoing efforts, Commander. These
experiments
are not all that dissimilar from their various Advent peers. Their armor is perhaps the most distinctive feature differentiating them.
Although
I would expect to be growing more accustomed to seeing the clear intermingling of both human and alien genetic material, I must admit, this reptilian creature with such distinctive human features is surprisingly unsettling. Invasion era reports include references to a species with some reptilian qualities, but nothing as readily apparent as this. I have to admit, there is something exciting about working under the more intense
Let's make contact. 3 to 5 days, so I'm pretty sure it's gonna be 4. Or 5, for that matter.
Attempting to establish local regional contact.
Oh wow.
I don't think I could have predicted this outcome, though it is intriguing. I find it unusual, to say the least, that the subject so often referred to in the past as the Thin Man has now been revealed to actually be a genetic derivative of this wholly reptilian creature.
It's gonna take so long. Let's just...
These robotic units developed by Advent seem to be wholly autonomous, capable of targeting and engaging selected units without reliance on external verification. Although it falls on me to work through the initial disassembly, I fully intend on involving Shen in this process, as her knowledge of robotics far outweighs my own.
If I'm correct, that is gonna upgrade our gremlins to the Mark II variant. This is the top room. You are going to be the proving ground.
Proving ground facility construction initiated.
Okay, and that will be done in 5 days. Okay. It's going to give us a scientist, but reduces the alien facility count by 2 weeks. If we don't go there. Moderate infiltrators and 200 supplies. Difficult intel, but a minor breakthrough. And I'm actually thinking about having to do this one.
Setting course for Sector 14, East Asia.
That is one of those things that I don't want to happen. Not right now, you know. Oh god, we lost our battle medic. Are you serious? Did we really lose his equipment as well? Oh god. Well, two snipers might be a bit too much. Oh, he's still wounded. Damn. And we have to bring evil. Let's see. We need to go and make a new medkit.
Hello, Commander.
Yeah, let's just upgrade that one. Because as we saw, that one point that was left on that enemy that stun Lancer. Oh. We're going to bring medikit, but it's only got one charge and we need to use it up close, so it's gonna make your life a bit more difficult. Now, do we want to bring another grenadier? A sharpshooter? I think I'm gonna go for a grenadier. No hard feelings, Roy.
Sky Ranger deployed.
Let's hope we can do this mission quickly.
Remote reconnaissance has picked up an unprotected access point along. Apparently, it's a terminal on one of their trains. We're heading in to recover whatever data we can on the latest alien project before they lock down the connection. Neutralize all enemy targets and secure the area. We need that data. We can't pass up any opportunities to shut down the aliens' progress.
Okay. So let's go in. Get the stuff. We're fairly close to the train.
The access point we're after is just ahead. Move to secure the area. Expect hostile resistance.
Okay, we got Daniel up front.
Orders confirmed. Moving out. We've got a hostile squad here.
Ooh. We are actually going to.
I've got my eyes on.
Put you into Overwatch.
On the move. Eyes on the prize. On my way. Overwatch.
Okay.
Position confirmed. On Overwatch.
Heading out.
They keep these trains running around the clock, but you'll never see them loading or unloading any cargo. At least not where anyone can see it.
No, we're not gonna do that. Okay, they're going to the other side of the train. Oh god.
We're in their sights.
Ah.
Advent forces on the ground.
Oh god. Two squads for the price of one. Oh, great lord. That's gonna hit all three of them, reduce that cover. Make it easier for the rest of the squad to take them out. Or it will not reduce their cover. Apparently, trains do not like to be blown up.
Moving overwatch.
Lightning hands on that guy. And he's down.
Impressed yet?
Long watch.
Affirmative, covering now.
Gonna bring you up there. Take an overwatch.
Moving to designated coordinates.
We have grenades enough, so we might as well try and get them taken out. And both are gone.
Multiple enemies neutralized.
Got three guys in Overwatch, right? Oh, and a nice promotion. Seriously, you gonna mark the one right in the back? Of course. Oh, I was trying to say, of course he's gonna hit. And I think somebody's been eating Chipotle. Nicely done.
Not too shabby.
Okay, got them shielded. That's not good.
Fire's getting worse here.
Moving.
Yeah, we can take out his shield and his cover if I'm correct.
Get ready for a surprise.
If we take that officer out, Lindsay won't be marked. And his cover is gone. Okay, we can hack that thing. Ooh, dodge? Damn.
Maybe a flesh wound. No problem, boss.
He didn't touch that one.
Confirmed.
Let's put him into Overwatch.
Moving on target location.
Got a guy. Just like the last mission, my cats, or at least one of my cats, is trying to eat my miniatures. Cats. We can suppress the guy, or we can try and take this guy out. Let's get the officer down. Oh, come on. Another dodge? Only one hit point left. Come on. But he's going to move, right? I mean, he's not in cover anymore. And that's when you get a 7 damage roll hit.
Enemy down. Looks like something over here.
And a promotion, some loot. Who are you gonna shoot at? Oh, of course.
On the move.
What do we got? Oh, wow.
Got the goods.
And that turret. Of course.
That turret is tracking differently than the others we've seen. They probably upgraded its sensors. I'd keep a low profile. It may come after multiple targets now if the system is responsive enough.
Sure thing.
I can't see the turret. You only have 53% chance.
Bombs away.
Let's get that shield down. We can take out that shield bearer.
Fire in the hole.
The shield of that the turret will be removed. Oh, not yet.
Good copy. Moving on target.
Let's just take that shot, Evil. Why did you miss?
That is not good.
60% chance, right?
Rolling.
31%. Here goes nothing. And that one hits. Wow. Just wow.
Eliminated.
Shield removed, right?
This is for you.
Let's hope we don't destroy that terminal. That might have been a really bad idea. Okay, we don't. I hope. Good thing that train is armored. I have a feeling that there's another turret behind it.
That's affirmative. Got it covered. On my way.
Okay, that's that thing still.
Scanning. I can handle that.
Pistol Overwatch.
Moving to designated position. Got it covered.
Out. Bombs away.
Let's bring the armor down more. Want to do 1 point of damage or something like that. Yeah. Luckily, turrets aren't that accurate. In most circumstances.
We're running out of time. Get to that terminal. I'm on the move.
Oh. Yeah. I'm not a smart man.
Not a problem.
With the combat protocol, we will take you out. And I don't think that is a turret, so... Next turn, we need to move you in here so you can take that terminal.
That's affirmative.
We can disorient. I guess two of them. Might be better than nothing. If we want to save Daniel.
I'm going. Overwatch.
Orders confirmed, on the move.
We're out of grenades now, so let's see what they are going to do.
They're moving around the side. I might need some help.
Ooh, just 2 damage. This might work out. He misses. So unless he gets a really, really bad crit.
Anybody else feel that?
Okay, instead of moving Robin into the train, I think I might move him into the train.
We're on target. Commander, we have confirmation of the exposed access point.
Yeah. If we did that with Robin, he would have made that.
We've confirmed successful acquisition of the Advent files. Eliminate any remaining hostiles in the area. On Overwatch. Seems doable. Moving out.
49% chance. Nah, we're not gonna take the shot.
Affirmative. Moving out. Got it covered.
Come on, move up, you. I find it strange. If I'm correct, or was that Ruben? Oh, I think that was Ruben. He opened the door for him. How gentlemanlike.
Target eliminated.
Okay. Let's see.
Affirmative, moving out.
You're gonna move out of there. ...74% chance, and the chance of killing him outright. And of course, he's left on one hit point. Yeah, he is. Okay. 97. Let's see. I'm gonna move you up here. Let's take that shot, it's a free shot anyway. And we got it.
Well, how about that?
It's 30% chance shot, but why not? Okay, you gonna do it? He actually hit. Nice. Wait, did that... That poster says, try lemon in your espresso. I'm actually conflicted. I'm wondering how that tastes. I'm actually wondering now. Oh, I'm so bad.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Okay, so got another mission done. Got more information. We got a couple of promotions. At least Ivo and Michael got one. And Robert maybe? Lindsay, Ivo, and Michael. Let's go for Ivo first. Yeah, Shadow Step. Come on. You don't want to work again, are you? Chain shot of volatile mix. Yeah, volatile mix. +2 damage on grenades. Yep. Kill zone or face off. Fire once at every visible enemy with your pistol. Nah, kill zone. Combination with death from above that can be... killing somebody with death from above and then going into kill zone can be quite a fun way to get some kills. Well, we got a lot of stuff.
Hello, Commander.
Commander, as we rapidly develop and deploy advanced new technologies, any recruits you encounter with a proclivity towards the sciences would be of great use to me.
The new uniform isn't bad considering, but sometimes I do miss that damn sweater.
I still need to promote Ivo. Promote. Yes, you're gonna get Shadow Step. 2 days, 4 days, and 7 days. Yeah, I guess that was it. That were two missions, and I'll have to go and do some grocery shopping in a bit. Yeah, guys. I hope you enjoyed it, as always. And if you did, you might consider liking the video. It really helps the channel, and it gives me a good feeling that people are actually liking my stuff. Yeah, and if you do like it and you have friends that like these kind of Let's Plays, share the video with them so they can enjoy it as well. If you want, you can subscribe to my channel and you will be kept up to date with other uploads. But hey, that's up to you. That's not up to me. I'm just here to create good content, right? I hope I do create good content. But yeah, as always, I hope to see you on the next one. And take care.